Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Morphology of Flowering Plants. In that, we are studying topic Incision of Leaf. When I say incision, it means cut. We'll see how cut in a leaf affects a plant. Incision in leaf. When I say the word incision means cut. In surgical terms, incision could be a cut made on your skin surface. But there are certain cuts made on the surface of the leaf of the plant. We all have seen that there are veinlets or veins present on the surface of the leaf. And there is a midrib, or you can say the central rib present in the leaves, through which various veins and veinlets come out. Now, incision can be of various types, but the two main common types of incision that are seen is, one, it is seen in simple type of leaf, which is a mango leaf, and another, it could be seen in a compound type of leaf, which could be a tamarind leaf. Now, whenever an incision or cut is made in the leaf, such that the incised part or the cut part does not reaches up to the midrib, or up to the petiole of the plant, petiole is that holding part, then that kind of incision is nothing but simple leaf incision. For example, a mango leaf, which has simple cut or simple incision. The incision never reaches the holding part or the petiole of the plant. Now we come to the next kind of incision. In this kind of incision, one can observe that small fragments of incision are seen. And these small fragments are nothing but leaflets. We all have seen that inside tamarind plant, you have one petiole or one holding part, and there are large number of leaves that are present. Now, when this petiole contains large number of leaflets, now these leaflets have been incised. So incision, which is up to the midrib or central rib of the plant, is nothing but compound leaf incision. Incision of leaf, or you can say the cut which happens in the surface of leaf naturally. When I say incision, a simple definition of incision would be cut made on a plant surface. Now precisely, incision is seen basically on leaf surfaces. Also in desertic plants like xerophytic plants, incision is not seen. We all know that desertic plants have thorns on their surface. Whenever the leaf lamina is incised, or you can say cut, if the incision doesn't reaches up to the midrib, or you can say the central rib, or to the petiole, the holding part, then that time simple leaves are basically formed. Now, in the case of leaf lamina, when it is incised, or you can say cut into smaller fragments, which are leaflets, or you can say smaller leaves attached on one petiole. In simple language, we can say if In the case of tamarind leaves, we all have seen that on the one petiole, there are large number of leaves present. And in that case, if the cut doesn't reach to the midrib, or you can say the central vein, or to the tip of the petiole, then that kind of incision is nothing but seen in compound leaves. An example of this could be your tamarind leaf or in certain herbaceous plants. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied how incision can affect a plant, or in simple language we can say how incision helps to decide if the leaf will be simple leaf or the leaf will be a compound leaf. I hope you all are clear about this concept. Thank you.